Hey guys, what's up? Solo Brawl here. And we will be playing a game called Castle Crashers. Yay! Again, episode 2. Oh, wow. So, that other game that we saw. Oh, God, this thing is loud. Okay. Wow. Okay. Okay, wow. Okay, so that other game. That was another game called Brothers that we shall be playing later. So, all right. It's just how we usually are every time. Confused and have no idea what's happening. So I know this. So I'm gonna go to the home. So, not here. This is the map. We already did that. Let's go right here. It's just smart face. I just want to take out this cat first. Oh no. What? He's off the screen. Okay, we got him. What the heck? Okay, I guess screw it. Okay. Ow. Oh, that's so good. Wow, I'm sucking. Did you think you weren't going anywhere? Did you think you could just ambush me and like just be sneaky and try to move around? I saw you. That's nasty. And then he falls into his own poop. That's just nasty. Hello? 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 Yes. And we're back. Wait. All right. Get wrecked, nerds. Wow. Okay, get out. Just move. These guys are actually getting someone on my nerves. Like, I'm actually about to die. Oh, that's just... I'm about to die. I don't need gems, I need food. Where are you all, sick demons? That one guy right there, he scares me. Okay. Yeah, sure. Yeah. What the crap? Oh yeah, this one. Wait, so where do I? Did I bust through the wall? Oh yeah, I did. Okay. Oh, that's nasty. That's just disgusting. Can you go back up? Oh yeah, I can. No. No, it's mine. Where are you going? Wash. Wash my butt. You're not washing anything. You're not even washing your own clothes. Nerd. Alright, come on. Oh, whoa. Their arrows have no recoil. They just go straight. Oh, look at that. That arrow didn't even tip. Okay, I'm going. I just like blood on my sword and hands. But this isn't even a boss fight, it's basically just me wrecking face. Alright, now that I noticed that this game is very loud. Hold up. There we go. Alright, so let's just wreck your face. That one deer. Alright, so I forgot this one. What is this? Oh, what the? Oh, I remember. Oh, snap. Alright, We haven't hit anything yet. We haven't hit anything yet. Yay! And I knew it. Yes, we got the achievement, Deer Trainer. Navigate the abandoned mill without hitting any obstacles. Yes. Man. Wow. Let's just wreck face. Because Wrecking Face is my real name. Ow. Fish. Wow. Crocodile. Oh. Good, got him. Get that. That. Oh, what the? Oh, you, okay. Yay! Oh, what the? Oh, yeah. Let's just wreck this. Because this guy, he has a lot of health. Die. Sliced it and kill him. How did you miss? I'm low on health. No, don't die. Come on. Take it out. He's almost dead. No, did we die? Oh, I think we did. We have to do that. Do we have to do that all? Oh, okay. Just the fight. Okay. Wow, this episode's gonna get long. Oh. Die. Take that out. What? Okay. Oh, stay. Shark. Ow. Come on, dang it. This is gonna be a long episode. How do you all keep on missing? Like, and he is almost done. Go. Oh, he's done. Oh, he's definitely done if you missed that. And he's done. Finally. Okay. So that will be it for today's episode. This is like 30 minutes. Oh. Right trigger and B. New magic. I didn't know you got that. Well, let's check it at the blacksmith. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, yeah, again. Look, oh no, arrow. Oh no, bomb. All right, so that's cool. Wow. Okay. Yay. Compass. Actually, let's go back to the blacksmith. You know, it's interesting to what that was. But yeah. That will be the end of the episode. I will see you all later. I'm going to end this.